Today in wine history, California's Napa Valley was designated in 1981. English writer and critic George Sansbury, author of Notes on a Cellar Book, died in 1933, and the Rosas Dulce Agua DOC was created in 1972.